I want you to process these feelings, Olivia.
Liv!
And I just want you to know there is no right or wrong way to feel about this.